j'aurais dû faire le mode Mario Kart.
Ouais.
Why is he gonna mod tennis?
He's gonna mod Call of Duty World at War.
I guess, Gary, you should be lucky. Guess what's coming on Wii? Black Ops 3.
Oh, get Jericho Engine or not?
Oh, yeah, damn right.
Yo, Scotty, you can use this picture if you want. Scotty, I'm on OFW, bruh. Look at my PSN ball, bruh. Called to Scurry, I'm on OFW. I've got elite hacks, bro. Scurry has an Elgato, not an Elgato, he has an Elgato.
Yeah, it's an Elgato.
And the funny thing is, it's not an Elgato.
It's a tampon.
Used to call me on a cell phone. Scurry's definitely recording us.
Can you hear me? Yeah. Yeah. Opens up a folder.
Why do you have my name, bro? Why do you, are you RTM and is me? Bro, go look at my avatar. Go look how sick it is. Just send me a message. Then go to that message, then go under it, then press triangle on it. Then you can see view profile, I think. What, the avatar? You see it? What's on its side? Yeah, I had an avatar pack and it came with a whole bunch of them. Wait, so that console band is unbanned? Okay, I'm gonna try to sign in. Oh, my PS3 is booting up. Didn't you hear the beep? Didn't you hear the beep? I turn my PS3 off every once in a while because it's a fat and it likes to get really hot really fast. It is unbanned. Ooh, I like that. Wait, so if you get banned, I'm gonna get banned? All right, you should get a friend request. One second. Fucking hell. All right, can you share screens? All right, I want you to watch a video. This RTM tool is pretty sick. You gotta see it. It's pretty fast. All right, now go on YouTube. Do you know what my channel is? Yeah, go on my channel. You gotta see the RTM video I just uploaded. It's super fast. How do you get, have you ever been online and then when you turn your PS3 off, then turn it back on, you're banned? You gonna click it? This will make your eyes pop. Not even kidding. You see that? Huh? Oh yeah, when I go on tomorrow, probably when I get on my computer. You're making an RTM tool? You should put my name in it. Scary CFW. Can I see a preview? Fucking hell. Do you have an Elgato? Do you have an Elgato? I need to get one so I can record good videos. Wait. Add me on my other account. All right, District RTM. Yes, it's not really that hard. Yeah. This. I don't have it right now. Yeah. I can't use an RTM tool or anything. I can't use anything really because I can't get on my computer right now. Alright, screen share so I don't know you're doing something behind my back. Do you like my avatar, man? Pretty awesome. Hello? Alright, bro. I like your avatar, man. It's pretty sick. Your avatar, man. Yeah. It's a smiley face. It does nothing. It just sits there. A hippo? I can go on your account. Wait, no, you don't trust me. Never mind. I said I could go on your account and give you an avatar so you don't have to like install it to your PS3. You just like copy it from like your account over to their account through Multiman. Then you just go, what? No, like you install it to like dev underscore USBs like 0, you know? Dev underscore, you know what I'm talking about? You install it to that, and then you open Multiman and you like copy it from one account to the other account. And then you all go to like account management, and then you go to avatars and like it gives you like premium avatars. That's what they are. They're not modded at all, they're just premium. They're free, just for free, you know what I'm saying? Doxing. Can I make a video saying you gave me a CID? Ugh, fuck. Fuck. Let's play MW2. Hey, bro. You should get an MW2. Yeah. Just use an RTM tool. RTM tool is fun. Here, just get on an RTM tool. I want you to like RTM your name to like I gave Scary a CID or something. Like, fuck. Can you make your name Sam legit? No, that Scary is legit. All right, like keep it up. Here, keep make it. I gave Scary a CID for like 20 seconds, then make it say Scary CFW is legit. I think the one thing on Black Ops 2, I haven't used a GSC for Black Ops 2 in a while. Don't you have to just start the game, attach the menu, then end the game, then start it again? Like I know you have to do that with like elegance. No. I know how to inject the menu. I'm just wondering, like, I usually start the game, like, and then move around, like, after the countdown, and then inject it, and then end. Fucking hell. Tomorrow when I'm allowed to use my computer, do you want to do an RTM lobby with me? I can probably get one of my friends with an Elgato to record it. We can just, like, go online and troll and shit. Vaccine is not online. What did you do? Did you install a patch? I thought you said you had an OFW. I thought you said you had an OFW. You kept saying I'm OFW and I want to see what a jailbreak screen looks like. Oh, fuck. When I get on my computer tomorrow, can you give me a good e-boot for Dex? Yeah, Black Ops 2. Like an anti-ban e-boot, you know what I mean? Yeah. Like, keep your name as I gave Scary a CID for like 20 seconds, and then change it to Scary CFW is... Yeah, my record. Fuck, dick. Suck, penis. I either record with my phone or I used to have an Elgato. I don't record with it anymore. It broke. That's not what happened to me. It just kept making it, like, all staticky and, like, you couldn't, like, even watch the video without throwing up. It's fucking horrible. Right now? No. You gotta invite me. No, I didn't. All I got is a friend request. Yep, I got it. Whoa. What are you using? What kind of, is it like banned or unbanned? Are you scamming someone? So wait. Other people are using it? No, I have to have the call to start recording. All right. Alright, so make your name Scary. No, make your name I gave Scary a CID.
But, yeah. I guess.
Oh, wow.
You got the video, send it to me.